Here's an interesting fact about No Country for Old Men Part 2. For his role as Anton Chigurh in 2008, Javier Bardem took home the Oscar for Best Supporting Actor in a Film. The cool thing about this is that he is the first Spanish actor to even win an Academy Award.
No me mates.